An enthusiastic CEO for Port Moresby General Hospital, Dr. Paki Molumi, was at the Digicel Head office to receive the generous donation from the CEO of Digicel PNG, Colin Stone, and the Senior Vice President, Lorna McPherson. According to Lorna McPherson, the personal protective equipment are worth 10,000 kina, including masks and hand sanitizers. CEO of PNG, Colin Stone, thanked the health workers across the country for their work towards COVID-19 pandemic.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you to your team, and thank you to all the healthcare workers right across Papua New Guinea.
Dr. Molumi said during the last 3 weeks of COVID-19 surge, 150 of the staff at Port Moresby General Hospital have gone down with the COVID-19 virus. He said currently there are 70 patients, and with the current situation, they expect a lot more to come in the coming weeks.
To manage those patients, you need a lot of consumables, huh? Especially the fast running items like the gloves and face masks to protect our staff. So I want to thank the Digicel Foundation on behalf of the board and management of Port Moresby General Hospital for these donations.
Molumi said though the donation is small, it contributes in a very big way in protecting the health workers. Frida Kana, TVWAN News.